An Arkansas man died after a 112-foot dive off the Eagle wreck near Islamorada. 45-year-old Charles Boone made it back to a rental boat where he fell unconscious, according to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office. He was brought to shore and taken to the hospital where he later died. The Sheriff's Office says no foul play is suspected. Curtis Silva for CBSMiami.com.